Hi everyone, Chaila here from The Rock, with another song for you. And this is an absolute golden classic, almost 200 years old, called "Tis So Sweet to Trust in Jesus." And this song is timeless, purely because we're in a time where we need to trust the Lord our God with everything. Even if things are going well, things are going badly, we still need to trust Him. And this is the same as it was 200 years ago, as it is now, as it will be as time goes on. And just a background of this song, it is based off of a few verses in Isaiah chapter 12, verse 2. It says, "Behold, God is my salvation. I will trust and will not be afraid. For the Lord God is my strength and my song. He has become my salvation." And what a great God we serve, that even in times of trouble, even in times of where we should be feeling afraid, where others are feeling fearful of what might be coming, what's already happened, what's going on, we have a God who says, trust in Him. And we can say we cannot be afraid. We will not be afraid because we can trust in our Lord. It's 'tis so sweet.
Tis so sweet to trust in Jesus and to take Him at His word, just to rest upon His promise, just to know, thus saith the Lord. Oh, Jesus, Jesus, how I trust Him, how I've proved Him more and more. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, oh, for grace to trust Him more. To trust in Jesus, just to trust His cleansing blood, just in simple faith to plunge me neath the healing, cleansing flood. Oh, Jesus, Jesus, how I trust Him, how I proved Him more and more. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, oh, for grace to trust Him more. To trust in Jesus, just from sin and self to cease, just from Jesus simply taking life and rest and joy and peace. Oh, oh Jesus, Jesus, how I trust Him, how I proved Him more and more. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, oh, for grace to trust Him more. I'm so glad I learned to trust Thee, precious Jesus, Savior, friend. And I know that Thou art with me, will be with me to the end. Oh, oh Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus. Oh, for grace to trust him more.